up, everybody? Game's up. Alright, my little son Miles asked me to play Mario Kart 7. And I said, sure, let's do it. He's got a day off of school. The PA day. Hold on, let's just change the volume here. Alright, so we're playing this on the Citra 3DS emulator. We got some stuff to do still. We need to get 3 stars in these divisions. Let's work on it. Let's use me to start out with. Alright. Okay, we're gonna go for a very fast car. This one's quick. That's quick. We're going all gold here. Phil Goldberg. Okay, so we need to, let's start off with this one. We'll go nice and easy into it for a while. Are you ready, Miles? So you'll see it's a little bit different too. There's dark skies and purple trees. Guess what else? We got the Starman Fun Run. Nice retro game too. I can't believe it's from 2011 already. 8 years ago. That's so hard to believe, honestly. As they say, time flies when you're having fun, and it sure does. All right, Starman, let's go. Star me, star you. What the? maybe we go Drift Happy, we'll be all right. This one you can't really get out of bounds on. Anyhow, so. 1, 2, 3, go! But couldn't catch up. Alright, here we go. Now, crucial race. There are a lot of spots to fall out, but I still feel it. First one. of today. Let's keep going. All right, Uncle Mario. He looks excited in that picture. Next. Okay, let's use me again. Car-wise, let's see here. Would it be mobile? Handling is horrible. Alright, handling is really good on those ones. We need a half decent tire. That's not bad. Beast glider. Okay, we got three on that one. Okay, let's go ahead. We'll do this one and then we'll come back to that one. See if we can get all the 150s done today of all the three stars we need. Let's see what happens here. We've still got the mirror to do too. Time to get to the shipyard.
We'll be right back.
one actually. Hopefully that will not affect our score. Stressful. Pour old each queen down at the bottom. 2 points. Looks like she wants to punch somebody. Alright, this track I gotta be super careful on. There's tons of places to fall off. So I picked these fun wheels for this particular track. Dare stop. Like a wahoo, how do you do? We done did. Alright. Next. Cross your fingers, everybody. Yeah!
freaks.
Yes. All right. We're going to switch up the character for the next set. There's DK, Nintendo TV 64. That's your boy. Okay. We need 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's keep on going. Actually, we'll use DK for Nintendo TV 64. Friend of the show.
There it is.
Alright, let's use a car that will be suited to this dude. Choo-choo train. Koopa clown. Oh yeah, heavy hitter here. Use that. What's a fact? Alright, here we go. Here we go, Nintendo TV 64. Okay, we need to get this one. Don't do it. Woohoo! Loop. Track I gotta be super careful on this set is the music part. That one can have you have a bad day real quick. Here we go. Yeah. Okay. On we go. This is the track I was talking about. I gotta be careful. I can't fall off at least one time. Get it done and over.
Oh!
sure we got those 3 stars. We didn't fall off at least even once. DK rocked it. Alright, so that's for you, Nintendo TV 64, when you're watching this. Hope you enjoy it. That's his favorite character. There's 2 left in the 150. Hold your breath, Uncle Mario. Hold it. Actually, there's 3 left. Never mind. Alright, so now we're going to use Yoshi, as I said, for my son. Okay, let's find a card that is good for this little dinosaur. Airplane? Oh, yeah. Okay, best kite. For him. Appears to be flower. Okay, we're using the flower, Miles. Alright, bolt buggy. Zucchini. Yeah, I guess we're gonna use the airplane. Little airplane, the soda jet for Mr. Yoshi Mouse. Okay, best tire for him. Oh, look at that. Alright, we're going for that. Okay, here we go. Next up, we need to get... okay, this one. Get this one. Get a leaf. We go, I believe. Calamari. There you go, Splatoon. Alright, do this, Yosh. Back to my Mii character for the next 2 cups after this. Actually, maybe we'll do a rock a little bit. Thank you. Down to 10 races in the 150. All right, GNC, you know me. What's the Dinosaur, as they say in Jurassic Park. Okay. Maple.
Ah!
sip out of that. Still stressful, even though you got this Starman mod. Keep holding your breath still, Mr. Mario. Alright, we got two. Now we're gonna rep for the ladies. Let's use Rosalina. Okay, we need a nice car for her. That's a fast one. That's fast too. Okay. Nice tire for her would be. Okay, here we go. Let's do this one.
Woo!
Yeah. I don't know if we're gonna get this one though. I hope we get 3 stars on this set. I wanna do it again. Gotta keep on winning. Alright, DS Airship. Here we go. Make sure I don't fall off at all on this one. There's lots of spots to fall off, so need to be super careful. Well, actually, this is the old school one. Never mind. My mistake. The one I'm thinking about is in the other one. Okay, we still gotta be careful. This one, 3 star selection. We'll find out now. Now we got 4 to do. 150 history. Oh, ladies in the finish here.
Yeah!
Yes!
Okay.
One more to go. This is the most stressful division of them all. Well, we got the credits to watch. Then we'll do the next one. Actually, you know what? We'll skip out of it because the credits happen after the next cup anyways. We'll watch it after that. Then we'll wrap it up.
Thanks for playing.
No problem. Thanks, Uncle Mario and friends. Okay. Let me move my cursor out of the way. Are you ready? Still got one to do here. And we're gonna use me.
What?
We want a solid car here. One that's fast and safe. That's even better. All right, we're going like this. Okay, here we go. I got one star on that one.
Oh my word, here we go.
All right, time to boogie.
Thank you.
still. You gotta stay perfect till the end. Already fell off that first race. Oh man. Okay. Not many spots to fall off here if you don't take chances. Spots, so we gotta do our best not to fall off. I'm gonna watch the time jump and we'll wrap up.
What?
hands are sweating, knees are weak, mom spaghetti up. Hopefully we got 3 stars. That's all we gotta worry about is the mirror. Which we'll do another time. Yeah! Alright. Now we're gonna watch the credits. And then we'll wrap this up. Oh my god, what a fun run that was. Starman Fun Run 2. That game I've cleared without any assistance before, but this time we're just doing it for fun.
All right. Thanks for playing.
Thanks
you're
for
the
watching. No, you're the best, Uncle Mario. All right, so back in we go for a real quick peek. Okay, so down there we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We got all 8 together. We'll do that next episode from start to finish, and then we'll see if we can get this game done 100%. All right, everybody, I'm going to end it here. I want to say thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, let me pause it for a second. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Mixer. Follow me on Twitch, or subscribe and follow on Twitch. I'm on the 3DS. I'm on the Wii U. I got a Switch friend code available. If you Google search Game Drops Pops Gaming, you will find all of my credentials. I'll show them to you next episode, but for now, I'm going to run. I got to take off for a bit. I will be back soon with another game. Until then, this is Game Drops Pops saying thanks for watching. You rock. Peace. Later. Bye.